is trying to, press point for Poland, and the Bangladeshi player is Shobuz Miadade, and the first allied player is a Pamulak Piotr, and two player, and the red from Bangladesh, and this is MD Rajib, the captain of Bangladesh, the Bangladesh Kabaddi team, Bangladesh national Kabaddi team. Ladies and gentlemen, you are enjoying the Bangabandhu Cup 2021 international Kabaddi tournament organized by Bangladesh Kabaddi Federation to celebrate the birth centenary of father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Another raid from Poland. Mr. Pamulak Piotr, he is doing his raid. The first raider from the Poland and first ally player. And the point is Bangladesh 6, Poland 1. And another attack from Arduzzaman Munshi, the Bangladeshi raider, Bangladeshi famous player, the first ever player who participated in the Pro Kabaddi. And finally he's dead. Another point for Poland, the second point for Poland. And Bangladesh 6, gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Mahfuz. Please join us.
Thank you so much for giving so many informations, and very important and very effective informations. And I was enjoying your commentary as well. And why not? This is Bangladesh is playing its national event, a national game against Poland. There are five countries who are participating in this tournament. And I'd like to let you know all the total time for this game is 40 minutes, so 20 minutes in each half, and after 20 minutes we'll get a break of 5 minutes. And this is absolutely stunning that Bangladesh, they are leading within the 7 minutes, Bangladesh 6 and Poland 3. There's another rate, jersey number 8, and this is Firdaus Sheikh. Back line and into the bonus line, across these two lines, and Mr. Hassan, he will be dead, but there are four more players on the line.
How successfully came back by the Poland? They had only one allied player, but successfully they came into the attack and make dead to the more players of Bangladesh, and finally they earned the five consecutive points, and Bangladesh 6, Poland 5. Now, this is a competitive first one.
Yeah, definitely it's a very good comeback from Poland. But Bangladesh, they are leading from the very early moment of this match. And as you have mentioned, there are some very good players in this team, like Mr. Arduzzaman Munshi. He has played several times in Indian Pro Kabaddi, as well as Mr. Tuhin Taroftar. He's the captain today. And he's a very good coverer, and as well as a very good defender in this team. And we have got Jakir Hussain, who has also played in Pro Kabaddi, and as well as Mohammad Shobuj Mia. He played in Pakistan, their domestic league. And this time we are watching another raid from Christian Kroll in Poland. And they were praising Bangladesh, that Bangladesh are really a very good side. And they were expecting a very good match. 4 seconds to go, and within these 4 seconds, you have to do. And it was do or die raid. And
1 point, Bangladesh.
This will get another point. 8-5. Bangladesh 8, Poland 5. 9 minutes are over. Mr. Tuhin, the captain of Bangladesh, into the bonus line. He was punching and he was saying, Kabaddi, Kabaddi, Kabaddi. Because within these 30 seconds, you have to pronounce it and you have to hum it. Kabaddi, 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 Kabaddi. But if you stop it, then you're out.
How gentle the players are from Poland. And it's a symbol of a sportsman spirit. And he knows that he is dead and just waiting for the time. And finally, he leaves the field. The last man, again, the last man, Pamulak Piotr. And only the allied player of Poland. And he's just supposed to touch a player. Yeah. Finally. Yes, another point. Another point for the Poland. The point number 6 for Poland. Bangladesh 9. The first half is going on.
Yeah, Spitzko Michael, the captain, just number 77. He's in once again. And Tuhin Taravdar was talking about him. He played Indian Pro Kabaddi. And look at his stance and look at his movement. He is so much energetic. And he plays it. He enjoys it. Look at his effort. Finally, he did it. He managed it. And Bangladesh will get another point. And another man, the captain, Spitz got in and got out.
The action replay, we enjoy it. The national sport of Bangladesh, Kabaddi. And the federation is doing well. They are organizing such a mega event, international event, in the home soil of Bangladesh. And Bangladesh is playing the first game against Poland. The five nation tournament, the five nations, Bangladesh, host country, Bangladesh, Kenya, Nepal, Poland, and the Sri Lanka.
Absolutely a stunning tournament from Bangladesh. And the chief guest, the president of Bangladesh Kabaddi Federation, Honorable DG of RAB, was mentioning that he wants to arrange this sort of tournament every year, which will be really beneficiary for the team of Bangladesh. And definitely, Bangladesh has got the loner point because they made out every player. So whenever you will get out every player, you will get extra 2 points bonus, and that is called loner.
And finally, Bangladesh got the loner point. Additional two, the score line is Bangladesh 13, Poland 7. The first half is going on. It's near to more than 10 minutes. I mean, the half of the half already passed Bangladesh, and Bangladesh is in a very better position. But the difference is not it's too big. They will try to make it more. And then another raid from Poland. Jersey number 9, Christian Kaur, is doing his raid, trying to touch any player. And you know, the Kabaddi is a national game of Bangladesh. The players are trying to do better to enhance the capacity of Bangladesh. And now the Bangladesh Kabaddi Federation is organizing the SAS Mega Tournament. And this tournament can also enhance the skill of the player. They can demonstrate themselves in front of the media, in front of the foreign nation, powerful nation, skillful nation. So we're waiting for the better Bangladeshi team.
Yeah, definitely. And the Kabaddi Federation, they are serious. They want to see their players are doing well, and as well as, you know, feed us back. We had a program in Narayanganj, and we got this guest there. We asked for the